This here is a Newton's Cradle kind of desktop or tabletop toy by ActionFly. This is something, you know, I remember these from when I was younger. I was really excited to share it with my kids. I read through some of the other reviews. Some people said the ones that they bought that the ball seemed to be just plastic coated with like some sort of silver paint. These are most definitely solid metal on the one that I have here. There's no question they're heavy. This is not just a painted surface, so I can't comment on what other people had, but this all does, this base here does seem to be plastic, but the support rod and the balls themselves are metal. And actually I think it's kind of cool that this has the reflective surface here. You can kind of look at the reflection of it as well as the balls themselves. And they're connected with like a fishing wire type cord that seems plenty strong to me. We've been playing around with this quite a bit with my two kids and I haven't noticed any sort of issues with the durability of the cord so far. It works just as I would expect one of these to. Pull back one ball and you watch the propagation of energy. Whoops! My cat was very intrigued by that because I should have seen that one coming. And we've been having a lot of fun kind of, you know, trying to, you know, explain some of the physics behind this to my kids. So if you get two balls going, whoops, sorry there, it gets two balls going on the other side. Of course, if you get three balls going, oops, let's stop those ones. And so on. We've been having a lot of fun, you know, trying different combinations. Like, what if you, you know, get them going at the on the same side, or even do some, you know, fun delayed things, like maybe, you know, you see kind of some chaos. Basically, you know, it's fun watching my kids explore with this and see all the different possibilities. You know, it does get tangled up sometimes, but that's to be expected with any toy like this. Whoops! It doesn't get tangled with like a normal just back and forth. But if you try to get a little, you know, if you've got some young kids who want to get a little creative with weird ways of doing it, then yes, they will get a little tangled, but they're easy enough for an adult to untangle. So all in all, I'm pretty pleased with this. Like I said, the base here is not heavy and is definitely plastic, but the rest of it, and you know, I don't think it really needs to be. The rest of it all works quite nicely, and as you can see, my cat is very intrigued. So definitely, overall, I'm pretty pleased with this, and maybe my cat will end up learning some physics too.